Well, the loss was pretty tough, and but you know, it just means bounce back week. Our sophomore year, we lost our fourth game of the season early, and we turned it to be the best season. So we're all bouncing back. We're family. We're gonna fight for our brothers to the left and right of us, and we're not stopping because we are going to go where we wanted to go. And once we get healthy and everything, we'll be there. So I have all the faith in my brothers.